scientist is up to no good. He has been watching my noob trolling videos, and now he has created the ultimate plan to expose me as a bully.
Another noob trolling video. Who does this guy think he is? He always bullies me. And he keeps on ruining my experiments. I had enough. I just wish someone would troll Calixo to prove he is the biggest bully. Ugh. Wait, that gives me an idea. I will dress up in a noob disguise and I will show them all that he is a bully. And then I will upload the video to my YouTube channel. Okay, let's get cracking. Using this egg, I will be Noobie. Let's do this. Wait, no, what? Whoa! Wait, not too bad, but this noob disguise is not complete without a mustache. Gotta keep this classic. Hobba hobba.
I have told you 100 times, you are not a fishy. Rami, who are you waving at? There's nobody over there, you flippin' Randy. Rami, you have lost your mind. Want proof? Rami, you can't prove that you're a fish. I can. Ready? Wait, what? Yeah, show me how you're a fish. Wait, what? Oh my goodness. What is wrong with him? Rami, now you are soaking wet and you have dribble down your flipping mouth.
Come here, I'ma hug you.
Rami, don't you flippin' dare touch me. Oh jeez, this guy's insane. Oh my goodness, he just bashed his face into the tree. Rami, are you okay? He literally just smacked his face into the side of the tree. He's saying no. Anyway, Rami, we have got a very important mission ahead of us today. Wait, what the heck? Who the heck is this guy? I've never seen him before inside of this server. What's this? I'm not a noob. Android Blast One just said, I've never seen this noob before. He said, I'm not a noob. Oh, wait a minute. This guy looks very familiar to me, but he has a mustache. I don't know anyone with a mustache, so it can't be anyone that I know. Stranger danger? She literally just scared this guy. What the heck? New guy, come stand over here real quick. Let me just take a good look at this guy. Whoa. He just ran into that sign face first. Why is everybody running into things today? No, Anonymous, I don't think you need to ban him. I know you're a moderator, but I just want to find out a bit more about him. Keep saying I'm not a noob. Why? Well, you've definitely got Robux because you're wearing some pretty nice stuff. I mean, buddy, that's some nice merchandise. There's only one problem with that right now, and don't touch the merchandise. What's this? Mighty Ghibli spare pets? Isn't this what literally every single noob said ever? Like, free pet, please? Every time I do my noob disguise trolling videos, that is the first thing that I say. Wait, Anonymous, the moderator just said, go away, noob. Stop begging. That is true. You definitely did buy the merchandise, so I will give you a pet. But before I do, Mr. 69AD, can you show me the best pet that you have? Wait, is that the best pet you've got? A Twitter doggy? It's my best pet. I don't even think I have a Twitter doggy. I have one of these. They're called a pixie, and they're meant to be really good. But I only wear it because it matches the merchandise. Which, by the way, you can grab in my shop right now. But seriously, kid, what is this? I've never seen you before. Wah, I will never have anything good like that. You will. You just have to blow bubbles and collect good pets.
Have you seen Alex? He said we need to plot something.
Blast Mom, what are you talking about, plot something? Why did she just run off like that? That was so flipping weird. Anyway, he's still begging for pets. He said, please, I'm so poor. I tell you what then, I'm gonna give him a pet right now. Let's trade this random noob guy and give him a pet. Wait, what? Guys, this guy has got a shiny pot of gold. Wait a minute. I thought he looked familiar. This guy is the evil scientist in disguise. But he doesn't know that I know that it's him. So guys, let's reverse this troll. Okay, buddy, I'll just give you a random pet. Here you go, buddy. Here is a good pet to get you started off. Okay, guys, the transaction has been completed. Now, I just have to pretend to bully him to make him think I bully noobs. I mean, I can't believe the mad scientist is testing me to see if I'm a bully. I'm no bully. I'm biggest. Okay, guys, listen up. Colin, Anonymous, listen. You have to be quiet, but that guy over there pretending to be the noob is actually the mad scientist. Now, we all need to play along, and I am gonna pretend to bully him, and you guys stick up for him, okay? You got that? Good. Anybody who doesn't want to go along with it gets the left, right, good night. What? Wait, what? Why did Skylar just put the march in the lake? Skylar, the march might be hot, but you can't put it out in the flipping lake. Okay, let's begin this reverse noob disguise trolling. This guy thinks he can noob disguise me? Let's flippin' bully him. Hey, Twiglegs! How's it going, noob? Are you enjoying playing the game with your brand new good pet? He just said, yes, I am. Just something I need to tell you, buddy. You are a noob. You flippin' noob. Wait, what's this rhyme? He just said, Callie, why are you being so mean? Oi, stop bullying him. That's not like you. Callie, you're different. No, I'm biggest. Look, he's telling the Anonymous, the moderator, to ban me. Did you drink my evil potion? No, I did not. I just don't like flipping noobs. He said, don't make me say magic words. Stop, Callie. Shut up, you flippin' randies.
I always thought he bullied people. This is the best content on my channel.
Wait, what did you say, new guy? Did you say something about a YouTube channel? How are you gonna make a YouTube channel with sucky pets? Look. Alex thinks he's so clever doing his noob disguise trolling. But guess what, Alex? I'm onto you. What's this, Callie? Stop or I'll give you the left, right, good night. I'm getting everyone so mad right now. People in my friend group do not like bullying. Wait, look, he's over there by himself. What is he doing? He's acting so weird. Hey, noob! You think you're so good? You wanna see what it means to be a professional? Check out my amazing pet. This is what a real champ looks like. Look at us just going for a little paddle in the pool over here. Can I borrow it? Yeah, of course you can, noob. Okay, guys, he's confirmed. Look, he just said thank you so much. Psych! I flipping got you, you noob. Look, he's crying. Oh, I tell you what. Guys, because I know it's the mad scientist, I'm going to give him the Kraken so that he thinks that I'm actually not a bully after all. Oh, I was only joking, noob. Of course I'll give you the Kraken pet. But you said just to borrow, which means you'll give it right back. Yes, just borrow it. Okay, I'll give it to you for 2 minutes. You can borrow it and collect as many coins as you want. Okay, guys, I'm going to trade in the Kraken right now. Wait, why is he laughing? What? This whole time it's me? Alex, you dum-dum. I knew it was you this whole time, you flippin' ratty. You think you're so good at Noob Disguise trolling? I know that you were trying to make a YouTube video about me. Did you think I'll scam you? Well, of course not. You're flipping Randy. We're friends. Why would a friend scam a... Wait, what? You just said, well, bye? Oh, jeez. Okay, this is awkward. That's right! The prank was reversed! Have I been scammed? So wait a minute, let me do the math on this real quick. Alex was trying to prank troll me, then I reversed the troll and trolled him, and now the troll has turned from a troll troll to a troll scam. Oh great, I've lost my flippin' Kraken pet and Rami's granddad. Wait, Anonymous, don't ban him! I'll lose my pet forever! Can't you just make him trade it back? Android Plus One, you think covering me in popcorn is a nice surprise, you flippin' Randy? Oh my goodness. Let's go find my flipping Kraken pet. Wait, guys, there he is. Alex, you flippin' Randy. You think it's that easy to scam me? I'll give you the left, right, good night. You better give me that pet back right now or else. He said, actually, it was really easy to scam you. It was incredibly easy to scam me, but Anonymous is gonna ban you forever if you don't give it back. If you ban me, Cali doesn't get his Kraken back. Anonymous, can you not just take the pet from his inventory and give it to me? He said, okay, Cali, I'll give it back. Thanks for the content, though. Wait, what? What are you talking about, the content? You're a bully? I got it all on camera. Alex, you dum-dum. I got it on camera, too, you flippin' Randy. Now give me back my flippin' Kraken or else. Oh, my goodness. He's actually giving me back my Kraken. I can't believe it. I thought it was gone forever. What's this? I can edit it? No. You have got to be kidding me. I didn't even think about it. Alex can edit videos now. Guys, he is going to destroy me with this video. Oh, jeez. This is going to be bad. Let's flippin' bully him. Hey, Twiglegs! How's it going, noob? Just something I need to tell you, buddy. You are a noob. Can I borrow it? Yeah, of course you can, noob. Okay, guys, he's confirmed. Look, he just said thank you so much. Psych! But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video.